Come on. Cut it out, old man. This isn't funny. Hey, what are you...
I've been looking for you. This doesn't look good.
Hilda, please help me out here.
The Lord of the Mine is watching you.
You want to go in yourself instead and let me leave? How thoughtful.
Hey!
Kidding. The old man said I have to go in. I don't care if it's a trap. I have to figure out the truth. I might even fight you if you tried to take me away. Maybe. Just maybe. If you stay, I'll help you to the end. How about that? A peaceful partnership?
Not my first choice. But it'll have to do, I guess. How far down did you make it? Where are the pink starite devices?
Not that far from here. You'll see the first one that the old man broke right up ahead.
Got it. I'll check out that area first. I promised to do it for the Pit Village.
You just love rules, huh? All right. I'll stay behind and take care of old Whitebrow. Hope his head's all right. Although if he woke up right now... well, maybe it's better like this. If you make it back, Slightly will be at your service.
Old Whitebrow's under control for now. It's time to investigate those broken defensive devices. These must be the broken defensive devices Shay was talking about. There's a powerful force coming from deeper within. It must be the source of the anomaly. It's time to go back and explain the problem to Abalone.